Canoe Slalom, it's a dynamic wild water sport where athletes need to pass through all gates on the course. The course is approximately 250 meters long. There are 18 to 25 gates on it, and it all takes about 100 seconds. Athletes are sitting in a boat and they're using a double blade paddle. Athletes are kneeling on their knees in the boat and they have just one blade on the paddle. Canoe Slalom is testing athletes' technical skills, but also strength. It's very important. It's important to make a split-second choice and predict what's coming in the next gate. The color of the gate determines the direction in which an athlete must pass through the gate. So the red ones are upstream gates and the green ones are downstream gates. Athletes are always trying to find the shortest way through the gates, and that's why sometimes they just put a head in the gate. And the rule is that you need to have your whole head inside the gate and part of your boat inside the gate. Athletes are awarded 2 seconds penalties if they touch a gate and 50 seconds penalties if they miss a gate. Generally there is one way which is given by the gates, but almost in every race there are a few options. You can pass an obstacle from right or from left. A good course is testing all your technical skills, different rolls, different eddies, different waves, and you need to show your technical skills in all of them. The course changes from qualification to the semi-final and final. It's important that you adapt to the new course. We only see the course from the bank and then we have our racing run. The athlete needs to be physically fit, strong. They don't need to be very big, but they need to be strong to be able to paddle down the course. And sometimes the course, the wild water is very strong and you need strength to fight against the water. It's good to start on the flat water, learn the basic paddling skills on flat water, and then if you are confident on the flat, you can step by step paddle through gates on different levels of wild water and enjoy it.